You know, I'm the kid. They the parents, I guess, in a sense. So, you know, obviously I'm gonna be anxious. I want to play. And, you know, doing live stuff and feeling fine and all that is reaffirms, you know, my anxiousness. But at the same time, it's all right, I can just do whatever I want. I got to listen to what they say and them being patient and all that.
Were you discouraged a little bit when the medical staff said you had to come out play 5-on-5?
No, I wasn't discouraged. You know, it's not anything new, really. I mean, it is what it is. I mean, I'd be more discouraged if I had some type of setback or something like that while I was playing. But, you know, I was playing basically, you know, 4-on-4, whatever it was, half court. So, you know, it's very similar action. I just didn't get to actually go full court. So, you know, I feel fine, everything, and that's the main thing. You get